Bro, okay. Mine is such as them, but come the man, you have to turn them. And take them out one by one. Alright, now you put a little more oil in the frying pan. Not too much, you know, because of the egg you're going to fry now. I'm going to show mommy later so she can see her son was cooking breakfast. Let me see how much. More! Alright. Did they crack the egg over the... Oh, you already know. Alright, bossy. They use the fork and like give it a conk. But you have to do it over the pot. Do it over in another pot. Yes. Quality. Don't do it too hard, you know. Just crack it enough and then use it and break it in half. So, come on, man. Crack it. Yeah, use it and now and break it in half. Over the pot. Over the pot and stop making the yolk drop all over the place, man. Break it in half, Dujan. Yes, that's why you crack it. Come on, you can do it. Hey, don't mess up the place with the yolk, you know. Come and stop holding it so high.
I don't know what to do.
All right, use the fork and crack it then. Everything break you don't it. Know, you don't know. And stop moving so delicate. Alright, good. And you have to go wipe up the place. Now use your black pepper and your salt and sprinkle the thing.
I have a money!
And then use the salt. See, it's easy, though. You just need a pinch of salt, you know, as in pinch the salt. Watch how your egg are going to taste salty. You can't use all of that, you know. Dujan! No! People, if him die from having too much salt in him system, you know why, I know me.
Yeah, but she know me. Come around and cut
it. Alright, you need to like kind of turn it up only the bottom of the egg I'll get cooked. Dujan, just ease up the edge them, and then you turn. You don't ease up the edge yet, so it's bound to break. Yes, now you try to flip it over. I don't know why I never do scrambled egg. That's better for beginner. Oh well, at least you kinda, yeah. Alright, and the stove can turn off in any minute. So that's it.